A lot of people have told me this, you know, that, you know, I was really gutsy and I had a lot of courage to let go of a lucrative career in investment banking to start selling idlis. When we started off Ayur Idli in 2001, nobody had the slightest clue that we would reach this far.
I'm an old timer here. Let's say I've been eating at Ayur Idlis ever since he started. The standard is the Ayur Idli. Like, I do eat out. We also go to some fancy, swanky restaurants and come back. But the standard is Ayur Idli.
Hi, I'm Krishnan Mahadevan. I'm the owner of a restaurant called as Ayur Idli. We've been in this business for the last 20 plus years and we focus on South Indian food.
My name is Uma. First start started 2001, September
27. Ayur Idli is known for its idli. For the last 19 plus years, it was one of the only restaurants in Bangalore that was known to make only one dish, that was the idli and obviously the chutney. And then yes, owing to customer demand, the newer breakfast items like the vada, khara bath, and the kesri bath were introduced.
Every Sunday, instead of going to the church, I come here and feed myself on Ayur Idli. It's very fresh, it's very tasty. Imagine this gentleman has survived only on idli and chutney. That talks about how delicious that stuff is.
Idli is a predominant South Indian breakfast. Two main ingredients that go into making the idli are the rice and the urad dal. Idli is a steamed rice cake. The batter, which is in a liquid state, gets converted into a solid state through steaming. Now, the making of an idli is not an instant process. So the first step is to soak the rice, which happens the previous night. And the dal is soaked for like about an hour or an hour and a half. So once the rice and the dal are soaked enough, we grind them. So this is the batter for the dal that is being ground. And then the rice is already ground. So I will mix the dal with the rice batter and allow it to ferment. And this will be your idli for tomorrow. We have plates with bumps and you will have a muslin cloth on top of a plate. And then you will have craters on which the batter goes in. And then it is steamed until it is cooked completely. And that's your idli.
நிறைய பேர் கஸ்டமர்ஸ் வந்து இட்லி இது இட்லி ரெசிபி சட்னி ரெசிபியெல்லாம் வந்து கேட்பாங்க பட் நான் சொல்லுவேன் என்ன பெரிய சீக்ரெட் இதுன்னா அப்படின்னு நான் சொல்லுவேன் ஃப்ரைட் கிராம் கோகனட் க்ரீன் சில்லி சால்ட்டு கொரியாண்டர் லீவ்ஸு நம்ம க்ரீன் சில்லி வந்து நம்மளோட டேஸ்ட்டுக்கு தகுந்த மாதிரி ஸ்பைசி நமக்கு எத்தனை வேணுமோ காரம்னா காரம் கம்மியானா கம்மி அந்த மாதிரி பண்ணிக்கணும் மற்றபடி கிரைண்டரில் தான் மிக்ஸ் பண்ணணும் இது கிரைண்டரில் தான் கிரைண்ட் பண்ணணும் நான் மிக்ஸியில் பண்ண அந்த டேஸ்ட்டு வராது கிரைண்டரில் அரைச்சா தான் அந்த டேஸ்ட்டு வரும்
We usually start our day at 4 in the morning. I'm an early bird. I prefer waking up really early in the morning. So I'm up before sunrise every day. We get the chutney ready and by 6:30 we ensure that idli is ready on the table. We're open till 11:30 in the morning and that doesn't mean that we can wrap up by 11:35. We ensure everything's ready for evening and we shut shop by about say 12:15. Evening again, we start our day at 4 p.m. We get the chutney ready before 6 o'clock in the evening. 6 p.m. we ensure that the idlis are ready. And we operate till 9 p.m. in the night. I'm a diehard Bangalorean. I've been here all my life, so this place is really close to me. So the year was 2001 and my dad had just quit his job and then the area was just beginning to develop. You had a lot of bachelors coming in because that's when a lot of companies started coming to Bangalore to establish their offices. People were so engrossed in work and they didn't have time to cook. So and that's when the idea of selling idli dosa batter struck him. The first step for Ayur Idli to grow was the batter business. And then people started asking, you're selling batter, why not convert the batter into idlis and sell it to the public?
Well, daily, 100 idli, 150 idli, pona jaasti. Sunday, 250, 300 idli po. Andha maadhiri. Apuram bachelors ellam vandu evening open pannunga appadinaanga. Apuram evening open pannuvena konjam konjama pick up aachu. Nam husband na full அப்புறம் மைசால். சரி, சின்ன வயசுலேருந்தே கடைக்கு வருவோம், சட்னி விடுவோம், கேஸ் வாங்கி போடுவோம், அப்படிலாம் பண்ணுவோம். சரி சொல்லிட்டு அவனுக்கு ஒரு இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட்டு. ஆனால் அவங்க அப்பா வந்து படிக்கட்டும் அப்படின்னு படிக்க வச்சாங்க. பட் ஆனால் அவனுக்கு இதில் தான் இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட்டு.
So when I was at the age of 16, you know, that's when, you know, my dad passed away due to illness, and that's when the whole responsibility came up on my mother, and I realized that it was time for me to step up. At a very young age, I was given the challenge, I was given the opportunity to make a lot of decisions. Throughout my academic life, I used to spend some time in the shop in the morning, then go to college, come back from college and spend more time in shop in the evening. I started working, you know, at the age of 22. I finished my post-graduation. I started teaching in a college. Then I moved on to work for Time Inc. And then I moved to, you know, an investment bank where I spent about 4 years working. I probably might have switched 3 jobs, but the only thing that was constant in my life was IR Ridley. I used to spend about 4-5 hours of my time in shop. Go to office, log in for about 15-16 hours or probably more than that, come back home in the middle of the night, get a couple of hours of rest, and then next morning again my routine starts. As much as I would enjoy it, it would start to take a toll on my health as well. That's when one fine morning I woke up and I realized, what am I doing with my life? How long am I going to sustain juggling 3-4 things at the same time? If I have to give up one, I have to retain one, what would it be? That was the biggest dilemma. It took me 3 months to convince my manager, and it took me 3 years to convince my mother as to why I should quit a corporate job and, you know, manage my business. This is one memory of my father that I have, and I didn't want to let go of it. My heart and soul lies here. So I didn't want to try and juggle 2-3 things at the same time. Instead, I wanted to give my heart and soul to what I love doing, and that's what I'm doing right now. A lot of people have told me this, you know, that, you know, I was really gutsy and I had a lot of courage to let go of a lucrative career in investment banking to start selling idlis. I mean, obviously, when we started off IR Idli in 2001, nobody had the slightest clue that we would reach this far.
First start பண்ணும்போது எப்படி பண்ணணும் ஏது பண்ணணும் தெரியாது. கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சமாக பிக்கப் ஆச்சு. பட் ஆனால் இவ்வளோ தூரம் பிக் பேக் ஆகும்னு நான் எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் பண்ணவே இல்லை.
मैं कंटिन्यूअसली आता रहता हूं, एटलीस्ट वीकेंड में तो आ ही जाता हूं.
मैं यहां 15 सालों से आ रहा हूं.
आई हैव बीन कमिंग सिंस आई वाज 3
अराउंड 5-6 इयर्स.
आई ओनली डिस्कवर्ड द प्लेस लाइक 1 ईयर अगो.
मैं नॉर्थ इंडिया से हूं. इडली उतना पसंद नहीं है, लेकिन यहाँ का इडली मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है. इसका टेस्ट बहुत अच्छा है, एक तो स्पंजी है और थोड़ा टेस्ट इसका बहुत अच्छा है.
दे आर सुपर सॉफ्ट एंड आई थिंक द यूएसपी इज द चटनी मोस्टली. इट्स रियली स्पाइसी, आई जस्ट लव द टेस्ट.
मोस्टली इडली आई लाइक टू हैव वड़ा. मदर इन लॉ लव्स देयर खारा भात, केसरी भात ऑल्सो.
इट्स क्वाइट सिंपल, द मेनू इज सो कॉम्पैक्ट, इट्स सो ईजी टू ऑर्डर एंड 10 rupees per piece, it's phenomenal.
Blue collar workers, white collar workers, moms packing food, everybody has their I would say healthy breakfast here and move on to their different disciplines.
It's my dream to provide affordable food to all the people. People don't come to me for ambience. People don't come to me because I'm located at a posh area. People don't come to me because I have fancy interiors. No, people come to me because I serve good food. And that's my focus. I want to see that smile on someone's face when they've eaten a good meal. And you know, when I see that smile, like, all my struggles and worries just fly away. I don't think I am an icon yet. According to me, you can't really quantify these things. But yeah, I go to bed peacefully at night, so I guess I'm successful that way.